And in fact, we make extra propellant beyond what the Earth return vehicle needs so that we can operate chemical powered vehicles on the surface of Mars for exploration purposes. But the ability to make use of local resources is not just the key to making the mission cheap, it's also the key to making the mission effective, because there's no point going to Mars unless you can do something useful once you get there.